The built-in stabilisation in this ZV-E1 from Sony is seriously good. So good, I reckon I can get away without using my gimbal. This is footage handheld without any stabilisation. And this is footage with the camera on the DJI Ronin RS2 gimbal.
Nice.
But this is the ZV-E1 with the dynamic active stabilisation setting turned on.
Nice.
Seriously impressive.